I'm on a high level, been at the back, but my body remained a temple on the tongue and a God level. Jesus hit the wheel for me, spit on the gas pedal, going toe to toe with the devil, look at me.
The preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. As always, on the opening day of the season, there's great excitement in and around the ground. And for these fans, they know their team should be right up there come the end of the season. They'll need to start this game well, though.
To take the lead! The save was a good one. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not away completely. Blocked it brilliantly. Denied once more. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, they're playing well now, and these fans can sense a goal coming.
And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Well, we finally get the chance to have a look at the new signing, Rafael Guerrero, on the pitch. This, his debut. What can we expect to see from him, Stuart?
Well, I'd be looking at his positional play today. Is he going to make the right decisions when to tuck in, when to get tight to his winger, and when to pass players on? If he gets those right, he'll have a good game, because on the ball, he's an excellent talent.
Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And still looking for space and throwing himself at the ball.
Who can they pick out? Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover-up. Behind for another corner, can they cash in? But he's gone short with it. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Cuts in from the flank. And a very good challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it petered out. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Meunier. It is a decent looking attack here. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Good visualization and execution. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Perfect challenge. Well, considerable transfer speculation in recent times, and now, Stuart, it has emerged that United have got their man.
Well, the fee is about £65 million. And of course, with that comes huge expectations. But I believe he's a rare talent and he will handle the pressure brilliantly.
Promising sequence. And it might be. And turned onto the woodwork. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Did well to win the ball back. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And into the last 30 minutes now. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Galeno. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. James Lea Siliki. Mehdi Taremi. The ball with Ottavio. Taremi. And the keeper dicing with danger. Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error! So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. And space here on the flank.
Well, just look at the bend he puts on this. It's good technique and perfect placement. That's a top quality finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. No, Opportunity here.
Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Well, they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Galeno.
The supporters want to see him have a go.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Well, just 1 minute of time added on. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team.
Thank you.